Well, at a very tender age, my brother was known as Lao Jing Leong in Cantonese, named even by my grandmother probably. You know, because she always chased him around the house with a cane, with a duster, seemingly to beat him up, to beat him. But of course, in reality, she never caught up with him. You know, because all we ever heard was the shuffling of her feet, nah? And the giggling of my brother and us at a distance, not reach. Far from the witch. Of course, she never intended to catch him anyway. We, you know, all grandmas love their children to beat. So, but as the year rolled by, as the years rolled by, his temper also grew with him. Fiery temper. Maybe God had a purpose for him. Or his temper. Born in your house, you know, that kind of chivalry. I mean, strong, you know, that kind of strong temperament, a very strong.